Well, I promise to give effective representation and I will not betray their mandate. We believe that we can work together as one family to promote the general interest of this country. It's not a personal issue. We want true democracy for Nigeria. It's a Democrat. I want to advise him to carry everybody along in the interest of this country. And I believe that if once he's able to do this, there'll be peace in the Senate and we can be able to do more for our country.